B 定係我哋會講翻中三 BFSI 嘅 exam exam size 嘅一個 suggested solution 啦。咁我哋睇翻啦 ，section part one 我哋睇咗11条 MC， 咁而家我哋 part two 嘅 section B 嘅睇第一条，第一条咧系做紧一个嘅 short question 嚟嘅。short question 我哋主要最紧要记得，我哋答嘅时候咧，其实有个好重要嘅嘢要答 key point。OK key point 我哋会有一分，再加 elaboration， 另外食埋咧。 一分加一分，咁就會有兩分㗎啦 ，OK？ 我哋一個 point 係2分嘅 ，OK？ 呢個係我哋嘅終極目標，得唔得？OK， 2分。好啦，咁我哋睇一睇啦。而家咧，第一個係 two disadvantage， 問緊 Ocean 呢個 Ocean 咧做一間 congee and noodle store 嘅，咁即係話其實佢係做一個粥麵鋪啦。咁啊，呢個 sole proprietorship 即係獨資。咁好啦，獨資嚟嘅。 獨資嚟講咧，佢就話而家個 empire 就 invites Ocean 咧去 form 一間 limited company。咁啊，即係其實 super partnership 同埋 limited company 之間嘅比較啦。With the injection of new capital in order to open more new branches。咁好啦 ，A part，A part 佢問緊啲咩咧 ？A part 今次咧佢就話叫你問，喂，究竟 disadvantage of super partner 有啲咩啊？即係話做一個獨資有啲咩嘅唔好處咧？ 咁當然獨資唔好處有好多啦。咁我哋主要我會同大家 elaborate 兩個 point 嘅。第一個唔好處咧，就當然就係佢會有一個嘅 unlimited liability of the owner 啦，係咪？咁所以我哋話 Ocean 就係 owner， 咁我哋寫嘅時候咧，會從翻 base on 個 case 去睇嘅 Ocean has 一個 unlimited liability， 咁所以咧，我寫完先啦。咁然之後咧，佢就話啦 ，if 啦，咁我就俾個 elaboration 啦 ，if the business fails， 咁咧 ，he need to， 啊 ，he may need to 應該講。 repay。 business the debts by his personal asset. OK， 得唔得？咁我哋話答嘅時候咧，第一有個 key point， 呢個第一分嚟嘅 ，OK， 呢個係 key point。 第二答個解釋 ，business fail， he may need to repay business debt by his personal asset。 咁呢個就係個解釋啦。咁所以呢度咁樣夾埋就一分。咁我哋無論你諗住揀 BM 或者揀埋 account， 呢啲 short question 其實都冇得避免㗎啦。咁所以都期望各位係學咗呢一個嘅方式咯。咁啊，第一個 point 搞掂啦，我哋到第二個 point 啦。第二個 point 佢咧，disadvantage 嘅都係講緊。咁除咗呢樣嘢咧 ，unlimited liability， 第二個 point 咧，我哋可以話咁啊 ，Ocean 啦。咁啊。 呢一個 net 呢一個business 嘅 skills 咯 ，OK， 咁呢個係第二個 point 得唔得？我哋話因為佢得一個人啫嘛，咁冇可能識曬所有嘢嘅 ，OK， 咁就係呢個係第二個 point 啦，得唔得？咁我哋得一分啦，接，好啦，到俾個解釋啦，咁你就話啦 ，Ocean。 Can Kanja master all required skills for the operation? 咁於是咧，你就點啊？要俾例子咯 ，OPDR。 咁啊 ，for example 啦 ，accounting。 marketing 得唔得？咁所以咧，你要記得呢啲 case 咧要俾例子。咁後面我哋話咧，要就唔好淨係寫話哦 ，he can master all key。咁喺呢度其實就所以呢個個比分個比重咧，其實第二 point 其實會睇下有冇足夠嘅例子嘅呢一度。好，到 part B 啦。part B 嚟講咧，我哋就話 apart from additional capital。 你見到今次的 sales apart from 呢個字，即係話如果我可唔可以答呢個 case 咧？唔可以噶啦。OK， 雖然你話喂唔係喎，我只要 compare limited company 同 super partner 呢個應該係 more source of capital 嘅喎。咁所以我哋唔可以再答 more source of capital。如果喺呢個咁嘅例子嘅時候，得唔得？好啦，咁於是我哋有啲咩 point 可以答咧？咁都有嘅。Advantage of 呢一個 limited company 啦，咁啊第一個 point 當然你可以答，limited company 咧就係呢一個 higher continuity 啦，即係話佢個延續性係高啲嘅，咁啊呢一個 separate legalEnity 啦，咁啊之前如果你睇第一段片咧，都有印象噶啦 ，Y 字呢個，咁啊呢個叫獨立嘅範啦，咁點解咧 ？As ocean， 我話呢一個，我哋就嚟講啦 ，Emperor 啦 ，Die 啦，我應該講 if 啊，應該話。The existenceOf business will not be affected， 即是说我们即使 Ocean 或者 Emperor 死了，那你的 business 都不会受影响的。好，这个第一个 point， 那我们说最主要记得 higher continuity 是第一个，第二个就是后面讲的那个的 elaboration， 行不行？ OK， 好了，到最后这里了。佢話仲有兩個 point， 就係譬如話我哋話 limited liability 啦，咁我哋話可以寫成為就係 Ocean can enjoy limited liability。 OK， 咁呢個你要寫到 limited liability 咧，如果係講緊 Ocean enjoy 即 only enjoy 咧，有一分啦。好啦 ，and then 你就寫啦，哦。As his maximum losses is limited to his initial to his investment， OK， 最多都係蝕曬佢 investment 嘅錢啫，得唔得？咁所以我哋要俾清楚個解釋，加埋融入翻佢個 case 咧，咁我哋答呢啲咧，其實就唔係咁難嘅啫。OK， 得唔得？咁我哋呢個咧就係呢一條題目嘅 part B 啦，嘅 section B 嘅第一條啦。